Hi everyone, my name is John Peaveler. I'm here today to introduce you to a couple of exciting new glove offerings from Tomahawk Live Trap. So on the one side I've got the Armor Hand, on the other side I've got the Bite Guard. Both of them are really next generation gloves. They bring a lot to the table. They're synthetic, they offer really good protection. But before I go into each of them individually, first I want to start with a little background on why it's important for us to be wearing PPE when we're handling cats and other similar sized critters. So cats in particular are the number one cause of injuries for animal care and control professionals across the board, whether you're in the shelter or in the field. That's our most common injury type. So if we want to reduce our injury rates, that's the number one thing that we can do is just put the glove on. Put the glove on. I can't emphasize that enough. I teach this animal handling and capture stuff all over the country, all over the world, and that's one of my number one messages is the PPE can't keep you safe unless you use it. So in order for us to be really truly professional animal handlers, we need to use the PPE that is made for us. So we got to think about the consequences for the cat or any other animal when there's a bite. There can be quarantine issues. There are also medical health issues for the handler. And then there are organizational issues as well. So there may be loss of work or employment because someone can't do their job for a period of time. So there's all these different rippling consequences within an organization. And if all we got to do to avoid them is to wear gloves, it is absolutely worth it. If you're an administrator and you're thinking, why should I be buying gloves for my people? Well, think about, first of all, OSHA. And second of all, think about lowering your insurance premiums. Don't just buy the gloves. Talk to your insurance company about buying the gloves. Talk about the training you're going to offer people, and then go back to your insurance company and make sure that your rates are lowered, because your people are going to be safer when you're using these gloves. So I'm going to start with the Armor Hand. The Armor Hand is a great general purpose glove. It's great on the veterinary side for that constant handling where there may be a little bit of pain when we're administering medicines and vaccines and microchips and things like that. It is a fully synthetic glove. It has great dexterity. Don't want to use the cliche too much, but it does fit like a glove. It's got a nice tight fit. It feels good on the hand. There are a couple different versions. So there's the full fingered version, and then there's another version where the fingertips are removed on the thumb and forefinger. That gives you a little more dexterity if you're trying to do those more complicated medical tasks, but still want to have that protection. So we've got a nice long gauntlet down to the elbow on most people. The gauntlet is fairly thin. That's going to be our scratch protection. And the hand has multiple synthetic layers, including a Kevlar layer, and that's going to help to prevent the bites from penetrating through. It's a solid glove. I like it a lot. I love the dexterity that you get with this glove. Another important thing to note on the glove, they're actually listed by size. So if you're working at an organization that has a lot of staff and may have different glove sizes, that's helpful when you need to grab your gloves in a hurry, or just that day to day, just quick grab your gloves. You don't have to think about it. You make sure you get the right pair, the right size at the right time. I also recommend writing on them left and right. So if you do have a pile of gloves and they all look the same, that'll get you the correct glove more quickly. The Bite Guard is another fully synthetic offering. It has great traction, has great scratch resistance along any of these reinforced surfaces. It's gonna be the glove that you can clean the most easily. It's gonna be the least fomite of all. I love on the Bite Guard the distinctive green. That's absolutely exclusive to Tomahawk. These are a really versatile glove. You've got really great reinforcing patches all the way along it. And that's gonna solve two things for you. So first of all, it's reinforced along the most common surfaces, so those bites and scratches are less likely to penetrate. They're also a great grip surface. So if that cat's leg is out, trying to reach for something, trying to push you away, it's gonna be grabbing that surface, and hopefully those claws are gonna get stuck. They're much more likely to get stuck on that grip surface, and therefore the cat is less likely to cause injury by continually reaching out and probing and prodding for something to grab hold of. You can grab onto that glove and it's just gonna get stuck. So just a quick side-by-side comparison with Tigger there. So the Bite Guard is a 22-inch glove, so it's gonna go quite a ways up. The Armor Hand is a little bit shorter, so you get sort of a shorter, tighter fit. I like them both. They're both great general purpose gloves. And when we're classifying gloves, we're really looking at tooth size and bite strength. So dog gloves are gonna be sort of dog and bigger type of animals, or similar size type of animals, whereas cats are gonna be for cat, raccoon, rabbit, rodent, anything with those smaller, sharper teeth, because they're gonna have tighter weaves of Kevlar liners. In order to resist that sharp force penetration. Keep in mind that no glove is absolutely impenetrable. That's not what we're trying to sell you today. We're trying to make sure that you have an adequate level of protection for the majority of animals that you're working with, and that's what you get with either of these gloves. Both of these gloves are great options to keep your staff safe, to keep yourself safe. So remember, at all times, wear your PPE when it's appropriate to wear your PPE.